The Belopan Christmas Anti-Crime Patrol, which began last month, November 15, continues here in the city of Belopan and surrounding. The purpose of this Christmas Anti-Crime Patrol is to have more police presence out on the street, especially during this Christmas season. Superintendent of Police Officer in Command, Alban Gentle, will tell us how they can help us and how we can help ourselves.
We have started our Christmas Anti-Crime Patrols, like Barefa mentioned, beginning the 15th of November. This will continue all up to the 15th of January of next year, 2013. This is something that we have been doing every year in this time of the year, for that matter, in order to assist the populace, in order for them to go about their business. You know, this time people are out doing their shopping. Some people want to get a early shopping and things like that. So our responsibility is to ensure that they are safe, that they can do their shopping, they can go about in a safe environment, you know, free from crime, free from the criminal elements that would want to prey on them. So that is basically the purpose of this Christmas Anti-Crime Patrol.
Officer, what advice would you give to those business people who wait until they have a bulk of money to do a deposit without having a security?
Well, it is always advisable for them to ensure that they have proper security. I wouldn't advise them to wait until they have a large amount of money, but if that is the only way they can do it, then you know, they can either have an armed security, a person who is employed as a security guard, or they can ask, get the assistance of the police in providing the security for them. In order for us, you know, these criminals, they are out there, they are watching, they are monitoring you. You might not be aware of it, but, you know, and even so, people from time to time, these criminals from time to time, they would, like I mentioned before, be monitoring your movements, and they might be on bicycles in front of your business place, and in vehicles in front of your business place. So whenever you would see strange people who you are not familiar with, better to be on the side of caution, you know, inform the police immediately and take evasive action as such as you can. If you need to be, close up your business place, put your security on alert. If you do not have security, then you make sure that, but most of all, inform the police immediately.
Superintendent Alvan Gentle will also tell us about an operation that was conducted in the village of Roaring Creek, which resulted in the discovery of firearm and coetus.
Sometimes during the course of today, our personnel, which involves our CID personnel and other police personnel for that matter, they conducted an operation where we were able to take two very serious firearms off the street. One was a .45, which is a prohibited firearm. It was found in an abandoned lot in the village of Roaring Creek. And another was a .22 rifle, again found in another abandoned lot in the village of Roaring Creek. Like I mentioned, these two weapons are very, you know, serious weapons and such. The rifle is a very serious weapon with its longer range, and even the high caliber of the .45 pistol, which is a prohibited weapon and can do very serious damage. So we are very proud, and we are glad that we have taken at least two of these dangerous weapons off the streets that can and would have definitely done harm to members of our populace.
This is Brother Prem Cruz reporting from the nation capital city, Belopan, for Love FM.